同学朋友们各位好，那么这一节课呢，我们继续讲下去。我跟我的朋友 George， 我们到超级市场，那么共同在一起的这一段 conversation， 我们继续下去。在这所有的 conversation 里面，都是我们美国的口语，我特别在这个课里面教的就是重于教你各位的生活上面的口语。那么我们开始讲下去，希望你们把它牢牢的记住，好吧？那么我们来到了超市呢，这个 George 跟我讲 It's kind of quiet today in the market. It's kind of quiet today in the market. 今天在市场上怎么这么冷清呢？ It's weekday today.It is weekday today. 今天是周日啊。Well, that's even better. Well, that's even better. 那不是更好吗？ Oh yeah, we can take our time. We can take our time. 我们可以慢慢的来。We don't have to be rushed. We don't have to be rushed. 不需要着急啊。Hey, look, the egg is on sale today.Look, the egg is on sale today. 今天的鸡蛋大减价。That is such a great price. That is such a great price. 这么价钱真的好便宜。Yeah, let's take some eggs and milk. Let's take some eggs and milk. 我想拿一些鸡蛋跟牛奶。Also some cheese too.Also some cheese too. 我要拿一些 cheese. Also some cheese too. Well, the cheese is your things. The cheese is your things. 这个 cheese 是你们的东西。Nothing to do with me. Nothing to do with me. 跟我没关系。好，在我们前面几个句子里面呢，我要把一些口头语拿出来，叫各位注意一下。That's even better.That's even better. 那不更好了吗？ Take your time. Take your time. 慢慢来这句话，我们天天在嘴巴里面不停地说 Take your time. 慢慢来。Don't be rush. Don't be rush. 不要急。Don't be rush. On sale. On sale. 大减价。这句话是 That's your things. That's your things. 这是你们玩的东西，你们吃的东西。That's your thing 是你们的。我们刚刚讲到那个东西是你们玩的，我接下来可以讲 There's nothing to do with me. There's nothing to do with me. 跟我是没有关系的。跟着 George 问我 Why you don't like cheese? Why you don't like cheese?为什么你不喜欢吃 cheese 呢？ Well, I hate that smell. I hate that smell. 我很不喜欢闻那个味道。I hate that smell. Oh, I see. Oh, I see. 这句话的意思是，我知道了。Oh, I see. I am allergic to cheese. I am allergic to cheese. 我对 cheese 有特别的敏感。I am allergic to cheese.然后 George 就回来跟我开玩笑的讲 Oh, now I know. Oh, now I know. 我现在知道了。From now on, I'm going to put more cheese on your food. From now on, I will put more cheese on your food. 下一次我会在你的食物里面特别的多放一些 cheese. I'm going to kill you. I'm going to kill you. 我们在开玩笑的说那我会把你宰了。在前面几个句子里面，我们这些口语我现在要特别推出来告诉各位， hate 是恨的意思，它是一个动词。 I hate you， 我很恨你。 I hate you， 但是在口语里面 I hate something 就是说我实在不很喜欢的意思，是这个意思。 I hate that smell. I hate that smell.这句话就是说我很讨厌那个味道。 I hate that smell. 这里面这个字也很重要， allergic to. allergic to 就是对什么东西会过敏，对任何东西过敏，你们就用 allergic to。 我们刚刚学到 allergic 是过敏， I am allergic to you 这句话的意思不是过敏的意思，是我不喜欢你的意思了。这个一般人你不懂的话你就听不懂了， I am allergic to you。 跟着下来我们很关键的这个字 from now on 从现在开始，这是非常重要的一句口语。From now on， 我给你举个例子。From now on， I don't trust you anymore. From now on， I don't trust you anymore. 从现在开始，我也再也不会相信你了。From now on， 那我们现在跟着继续逛下去，我就跟 George 讲 ，Hey George， I'm going to make some Chinese food on Sunday for us.I am going to make some Chinese food on Sunday for us. What do you think? 就是说你认为如何？ What do you think? Well, I would love you to do that. Well, 我太高兴你这么做了。Well, what are you going to make? What are you going to make for us? What are you going to make?Make for us， 你想做什么给我们吃 ？How about Chinese beef noodle soup？ Chinese beef noodle soup， 中国牛肉面好不好 ？That sounds great idea. That sounds great idea. 这个主意听起来太棒了。All right， I'm going to pick up all the ingredients I need today.I'm going to pick up all the ingredients I need today. 我今天就把所有需要的食材准备好。All right, let's do it. 好吧，我们就这么干吧。Let's do it. Well, let's get some beef and the noodle first. Let's get some beef and the noodle first. 让我们先把那个面条跟牛肉准备好。Well, do you need some vegetable too?Do you need some vegetable too? 你需不需要一些青菜呢？ Oh yeah, I'm going to need some onion, carrot, tomato like that. I will need some onion, tomato, something like that. 上几个句子里面一些口语的关键字呢，我把它提在这边跟各位温习一下。What do you think about it? What do you think about it? 你认为如何？接下来我们要注意到，我们在国语里面好像就这样吧 ，something like that， 好像就这样吧。这也是很关键的口语，听起来好像就这样吧 ，sounds like， 听起来似乎好像 ，sounds like a good deal， 听起来是很好的主意 ，sounds like good deal。That is sounds bad.That is sounds bad， 听起来很糟糕的样子。我们在中国人讲，那就这样子决定了，就这样子干吧。Let's do it， 这么表示来的，表达的。Hi Ray， do you find anything you need yet？ Do you find anything you need yet？ 你的东西都找到了吗？ Well， I guess so， but let me double check。Well, I guess so. Let me double check. 我想试的，再让我 double check 一下，再让我检查一下。Make sure don't miss anything. Make sure don't miss anything. 小心一点，不要忘记了什么东西。Should we get some wine and beer? Should we get some wine and beer?我们是不是需要一些葡萄酒或者啤酒啊 ？Yeah, sure. Why not? Yes, of course. Sure. Why not? 为什么不呢 ？Okay. Sure. Why not? That is a nice shopping trip with you. That is a nice shopping trip with you. 这一趟逛的跟你在一起逛逛超市逛的好开心。That is a nice shopping trip with you. OK， 前面这几句话里面很简单的几个口语 I guess so I guess so 我认为是的 I guess so 在国语里面我们讲的让我确认一下 Let me double check Double check 确认一下 Double check 我们在国语里面必须的 Make sure To make sure Make sure 必须的比如说妈妈今天叮咛儿子中午一定要吃中饭 Make sure to eat lunch today Make sure to eat lunch today 今天中午必须要吃中饭不要忘记了这个字是这样子用的 OK 同学们那么今天这个跟 George 在那个超级市场里面的对话暂时在这里需要结束了谢谢你的收看我们会继续讲下去一直讲不知道要讲多久那么我要让我们的朋友们能够学习到在这个课程里面学习到美国的口语好不好谢谢你的观看那么再次叮咛你如果你喜欢我的节目的话请把我的节目分享给你的朋友再次谢谢我们下节课再见Bye-bye, take care.